My name is Vikram Shyam, and you can call me Vic. I am a research aerospace engineer at the NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio, and I'm originally from India, where I did my high school. I work on new aero-propulsion concepts involving bio-mimicry, energy harvesting, and flow control, and the aim is to reduce fuel burn, noise, and emissions for aircraft. And I'm also part of the Rocket University project, which is a 12-person team, to go through the entire life cycle of a flight mission. I've always been interested in the sciences, math, physics, biology, and also how they interact with society, so politics, history, sociology. And I found that aerospace engineering is a neat way to bring all of these things together and apply them to aeropropulsion and space propulsion. And this took me to The Ohio State University, where I got my bachelor's, master's, and PhD. And I did a co-op while I was doing my PhD at Ohio State with NASA, and that's how I ended up here. I'm inspired by several people, my family, my professors, as well as my mentors here at NASA. Also, I take a lot of inspiration in my work from nature, and that feeds into my interest in biomimicry. I think nature has solved a lot of our problems, and all we have to do is look for the right answers. The Asian Pacific Islander Group, advisory group at NASA, represents the interests of the Asian Pacific Islander community here at NASA, as well as the broader community in the Cleveland area. The members of the group are responsible for organizing several events and festivals to which the public is invited. Also, the individuals are involved in outreach activities such as tutoring, STEM programs, as well as social welfare activities. I think it's very important for children at an early age to be exposed to interactive learning, such as the distance learning network that's being run by NASA Glenn. I think a lot of learning is visual, and so learning by doing, having children come over to facilities like NASA and get their hands on experiments and try to play around with the facilities, that would be a huge lift to their morale and guide them towards a STEM career. I hope I've been helping the students that I advise at Cleveland State, as well as the interns who come over here during the summer and that'll be coming over this summer as well. I also like to have a lot of visitors and guests and show them around the facilities, and I really hope that's benefited them and helped them to get ideas on a future career path. I don't think I've had my greatest accomplishment yet. I would say that the thing I'm happiest about is that I've managed to interact with so many different people and come into contact with great ideas that lay the foundation for a future great accomplishment.